You say ballot box na pie. Mamma Babet Tonosno, a year then is here.
Oh, yeah, Bahantem. Am I a bois? A beg your phone, she said, table me at the HSA. By a buyer, Nanka, Bantabadi, you need problem. Be our hand. A and B. A no store, and a B, you know, is sunny down. No crime in the first person. Say a chair time. It is the microphone. Sadi and Manichan, a sofa boxing. No P, no BI. They will say empty. They do a fire or did chase him. It was the BN, said the air on the ocean. Or soon say, and I do. It's a young one said, I don't know. I said to you, Sabi, I'm coming in trim. Here I am for Robin. We didn't mean Sabbath. Let us have Robin with me. A good one, 18 years, Sabbath, and then I'll throw the meat. Say, Robin, you say, yeah, yeah, Sabi, let me, who and this, who and this, why, 18.
4 minutes to 11, and that was Ejako, polling agent for the MPP. Ejako is, of course, is a famous actor here in Ghana.
And Ejako was complaining in the agenda list how he feels disappointed in the way he has to even bring some of those ballot boxes, which, according to him, are not in good shape. And he was trying to show to the cameras how breakable they are. And so the EC presiding officer there, the name was Joyce Lane, had to make calls to their regional office and for the ballot to be replaced. So at 7:30, EC had got a new ballot box for voting to commence. So they lost a whole 30 minutes. They lost a whole 30 minutes, which voting had not started then. So according to the EC, they were going to make it up, and they were not so much alarmed because the number of people who were supposed to vote at that particular polling station were roughly not more than 600, not more than 643 exactly, 643 exactly. Those were the people who were supposed to go. So that was what happened at the Bantama Hines Palace polling station 102B, Chapwe.
Thank you very much, Nana. What else can you report from where you are, briefly?
At the moment, we're fixed base at the Mensah Palace, where we understand the King of Ashanti, His Royal Majesty Otunfo Osei-Tutu Abibio, will be casting his ballot any moment from now. We have seen the regional police commander, the regional police commander also walk in. So the police.
Okay. Over. Okay. Thank you very much, Nana Kingsford, reporting to us from Bantama in the Ashanti region.